Berlin's parks and playgrounds are filled with groups of plain, cheerful people who show no signs of dissatisfaction with the fascist dictatorship which controls their lives. No apparent resentment against a government whose campaign of suppression and regimentation has shocked the world's democracy. Only those who get behind the scenes know that this outward cheerfulness is the creation of Adolf Hitler's fanatic little propaganda minister, Paul Joseph Goebbels. In the most concentrated propaganda campaign the world has ever known, Minister Goebbels has, in 5 years of Nazi rule, whipped 65 million people into a nation with one mind, one will, and one objective: expansion.